Mr. Navalny is a Russian citizen who was poisoned on Russian soil. There was an attempt to kill him on a Russian soil with a prohibited chemical agent. This is very serious, and that's why we are expecting from the Russian authorities really to investigate this fully in a transparent way and cooperate also fully with the Organization for Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, the OPCW, because it's very important to investigate this. In this connection, we really expect and call upon Russian authorities to protect and respect the rights of Mr. Navalny as a Russian citizen. And when it comes to sanctions, of course, the member states take into account a lot of input that is coming when they are suggesting and discussing the procedure, whom or which subjects or which entities and which individuals to put on the sanctions list. So they take into account everything at their disposal to prepare the sanctions list in the way that it has a sound legal basis, because this is clear legal act and needs to be justified based on legal grounds. And they proceed then based on the best knowledge or best state of the information they have when they do the listings. But again, this is a process that takes place in confidentiality, and there's no point in trying to discuss the partial elements of this process in the public.